The African Continental Free Trade Agreement has promised a lot, but has it delivered? Firstly, what is the African Continental Free Trade Agreement?
A platform whereby Africa is supposed to create one common market with a goal of free movement and free trade among its African countries.
The world's largest free trade area, connecting 1.3 billion people across 55 countries with a combined GDP of $3.4 trillion. But has it lived up to its promise?